Hello guys, you are welcome to our channel Tech Pro Advice. Today in this video I will show you how to convert Word file into PDF. So it's very easy and simple. Firstly, open your Microsoft Word. I have 2013 and it's option available all the version of Microsoft Word. So simply you edit, and after edit you complete your work. So go here, file, now save as. Here choose which folder you want to save. I want to desktop. Now here I will give the name and here save as type. Choose. So here is the PDF. So simply click this on PDF, optimize standard publishing online and printing a minimum size. So choose this one and save. So now you can see your Word file is now PDF. And we can see this folder on our desktop, this one, demo PDF. Now we will open this PDF offline. I will turn off Wi-Fi. Now you can see our file is open. We will try in Adobe. File open demo PDF. So like this easy and quick method you can convert your Word file into PDF. If you like this video, so please hit like button, share and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video.